smash, smash, smash.
This is Mario with Movie Analyst with the number one pick on Netflix, which just so happens to be a documentary, The Hatchet Welding Hitchhiker.
Everyone around the world wanted a piece of this.
This documentary is about Kai, the welding hitchhiker.
Viral sensation.
I'm not a virus.
And extremely likable, and his video went viral. His life is similar to Ted Williams. The viral video of the homeless man with the amazing deep velvet voice who couldn't get past his addiction to alcohol and other drugs.
When you're listening to nothing but the best of oldies, you're listening to Magic 98.9. Thank you so much. God bless you.
And Delonte West, the former NBA player who went homeless and couldn't get past his issues with mental health.
Have you heard about Kai, the hitchhiking hatchet hero?
This dude went from this heroic, beautiful person to wanted for murder.
Overall, this documentary held my attention. I've always wondered why some people don't make the best of their 10 minutes of fame. But after being a guest on the Jimmy Kimmel Show and countless opportunities, after 3 months, his past comes back to haunt him, and now he's on trial for murder.
He has such an endearing quality. There's so much charisma.
Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe.
Mistakes, you're worthwhile.